Some comrades loading up the stream. Eat my ice cream. Smell good stuff. We did a little putzing around earlier. Or yesterday. Videos they were upload. Nothing that we do with this like 5 and less ice cream does, but I'm not sure if you're having 6. And it's gonna be a lot of weird stuff going on. Anyway. So far so good. We're gonna get to use this. I don't know how we're gonna use this magic actually. Maybe we gotta do it from here. Use the Mulan. Yeah, that's what I want. Oh, okay. There you go. In the original Game Boy game, there wasn't these, like, trails. You would just meander about on a map. So, I guess this is okay. It definitely feels more like, a little bit of Saga, if I remember that correctly. Maybe somebody will get around to it. Doesn't look like there's anything through here. But why is it there? Okay. More. Oh no, I wanted both of them. Dang it, I got close. Close to the sun. Oh, he's still a cyborg. Yeah, I wanted to change stuff. About to go. Rangers in the Republic Cup. That was a weird thing. Alright, I got a news alert about Loki, which I'm actually looking forward to. Because, Marvel still doesn't let me down. Even the bad Marvel ones, like Captain Marvel, are entertaining. So, and Disney has yet to prove that they have completely failed at understanding how that works, even though. Still a lot of things. I never watched any Star Wars cartoons though. You heard my previous rant about Star Wars generally, you probably know why, but I think I'd be more curious about No. I want to. You all know I want to. I have to roll that dice. Alright. Oh wait, hold on. We turn Dune back into a human? Oh, we're gonna do that instead. Alright. We still got fire vulnerability? Yes. Good, excellent. Man alive. Alright, no more of this stupid hammer garbage. We should hand that off to, Blue Chef. What are we doing here? Okay. Seems like Max had that weapon this kid or something else. Oh, we're not on a fast forward?
Bruh.
I'm sorry. What else is interesting that's going on here? Oh, Diablo 2 remastered. Cool, I guess. I'm probably really into, like, remakes of games, I don't understand that. Man, I'm playing remake right now, so... I guess I'm an idiot. Alright. I guess I'm the idiot now. Yeah, hopefully that's good. Hopefully people like it. I heard that Warcraft 3 one was top crash, but I mean, that's got Blizzard for a mile. That's for sure. What's that on the robot? Oh, that keeps me the same. Sure. No transformation. Ugh. Barely went out. Get my HP up. My favorite. Right. Yeah, take that. Okay, good. All right, let's do it. What's this interesting thing? Cool. No comment. Okay, cool. Get that eventually, I guess, when I head back to the block and knocker or whatever it's called. I want to fight you, but I want to fight you with this guy. Come here. Come here, friends. I'm going to need both of you to work in tandem here. Come on. Rip, I'm done. Oh, this will be better.
Yes, got it. All right.
Probably is a defensive thing, so. Black Fang, I guess? Ooh. Oh, what are these two things? No, no, no. We just need regular Blizzard. Yeah. Oh wait, I was gonna go, down. Is locked. Maybe later or something. I don't know. You guys had your chance to fight me. I'm going to go with you. Talk in both your houses. Oh, interesting. It's a cave lamp. Fresh child, man. I caught two. He lives in the biggest house here. Oh, that's the only house here that I'm allowed to go into. Have a fire town? I think I do. I feel like I've never equipped it. Yeah, I do. We need to cycle her for all that. She's gonna be our mage. Oh, the water effect's so strong. The BF simulator can't handle it. Oh, hey, what's up? Let me try not to be kind of destroyed by disease. Oh, that's bad. What is this weird music? Is that a cat meow? Oh, no. Might as well, right? No one has Oh, that's right, he doesn't matter. No, I don't know why I tried to clip you. It's just silly.
Meow! Why? Why does it make that sound?
Oh, okay. This looked like Grandma. That's who that was. Oh, Grandma, you crazy. That's cool. I forget she has like the robot thing going for her. Okay. Yeah, let's definitely buy some more chunks there. It's gonna be cool too. So the bastard sword can do the most for the bang, best bang for the buck. Let's do another one of those. Good.
Soul's okay.
May I help you? Pardon me, but would you happen to be Corona? Anything in the past. Culmination of all my sins on this earth is chapter from the past one. Can you use this jump from the present back to the future? I'm sorry, but that is not possible. Future warp, you idiot! That's just always many flies. You can travel after a six time period, 15 years since what I'm having to get to the future. The part in that part is called future warp. Is it in the past? No choice but to look for future warp, you should use passport to search the world of the past. Since the sea level has risen in the present, to have a better chance of finding any components that have sunk into the sea. Oh, that makes sense.
Does it though?
Doesn't it make sense? Or should you just going along? It sounds like you're just going along. Thank you, that's the fifth time someone's told me I can install from the flight deck. I gotta hurry, it's the path, who cares? I was gonna be there when I get there, right? Am I right? Alright, well, that was fun. This game, it is like so handholdy. Go here. Rot bro, let's say it. We're a monster. All right. I think I got my iguana friend. Look at this ugly mug. Scum, you kept us from winning! This place. We are not sufficient as we are the mighty Sahogun! Okay, what's this nice dog gonna have to do with us? We are sent to kill the fools who have set the old components. Die, Momata, Shagon! I think it is Shagon. Wait. These all are cool stuff. Yep. Wow. That's pretty good. Thank you. Ooh! What's in this? What's your game now? Oh, God. Man. She is not messing around. Luce, my girl. Am I not, like, wearing your ability? I wasn't messing around. It was like 120 damage. Jeez. That thing was tougher than it was. What's it though? I didn't know about Death Alert. What's up, bro? Let's see them. There you go. This means more attacks, more chances to level up. It's like leveling up mid-battle thing. It's kind of ridiculous. Alright. So, I'm assuming... Well... No, that's not the player guy. Are they in here? The guy gets me, like, gifts? Do I know passwords now? Oh yeah, dude. Ooh, what? A 9,000 gold nugget. What? That's the support functions now online. These are three different work components. I'm sure we've been passing prep. Hey, let's warp. Let's do it. Everyone ready?
Yep.
All right, fire it up. Ruh-roh. Whoa.
What is this place? I have here. Who are you? I doubt you would have any puppets in me or me. You must call me something, call me Wander. Do you have the key or the time? You know something about this thing? You've been carried around without knowing its power, haven't you? Like the old saying, paralysis before a spawn. Heck did you say? Holding your hand to raise it above your head. Here's the time, it's shining. The object you bear is a time manipulation. It can show you the near future or let you travel back 2 days in time. That is, I do not remember that, but it's interesting to me. It could be a perfect thing for you to alter people. Luchin, I look forward to meeting you again. Wait, I'm still talking to you, creep. I've enabled one of the functions here for the time. I have done this because two of us have existed. This is the least I can do. That's the SMW. Group and battle function. Time points. Oh, those are time points. This is the table. Hold it at the end of the terminal. This is the last action. Oh, interesting. What happened? Where did the man go? Man, what are you talking about? Some hard Jamie must have been having while you were unconscious. Huh? There's a jolt. That's what turned up. You passed out. Just a hand. Oh, dude. Your hand! Huh? Here's the time it's shining. Actually, it started a while ago. What? See? We told Lucian earlier, so. When he's saying time, he said, that man in my dreams, when he said it's true. Yeah, it doesn't really matter. You tell him quiet. I don't care. Make sure we rest. All right, let's go see if anybody in your bed. Is available? Yeah. Oh, hello. Can I help you? Might there be anywhere we can find people living in my selling furry should head to the Western Continent. Nobody looks at us. What are you doing? Me? My name is Gil. I travel the world looking for a place to build a town for orphans. Have you seen a good place nearby? Well, at least the shrine should be a good spot. Very well, then I shall go there. Safe journey, traveler. Thanks, you too. Is that Grandpa? What is this now? Could that have been younger version of Grandfather? It looks like the same model. Albert. And we've truly gone to the world of the past. I don't understand why there's always like a solo monster. I think so far. Kofi. Really? Again? Yeah.
would like to go every direction to the direction I'm supposed to be going first. Yeah, perfect. Okay. Ooh, they are chaining. Oh no, wait. Okay. Press my ability. By pressing the Y button, you activate and call for your puzzle. We'll find puzzle to take your action. Ooh, he poisoned me good. Here, that's more fire. That's right. Ooh, boy, combos! Ooh. Ooh. Oh, man, he's just tearing me up. Wait, no, I want to... Oh, I'm still on fast forward. Damn, keep turning it off. No wonder that'll take you forever. Good. Oh, good. Alright, keep pounding away. Oh, boo. I'll take it. my goodness gracious. 100. Strength these numbers ever used. There's going to be a guy as full time. Strength of 10, chicken. Wait. Keep fire and I'm christening this. Yep. Now for that one. There's a test over here. Cool. Another after thing. Oh, that did do something. Cool. That. I'm gonna go to different directions too. Pick up newer. Up more. Oh, good, I can go every direction. Well, let's go this way, I guess. That was certainly a riveting experience I just had right there. Let's just check out Grandma's hand. Grandma. Let's start up. We need you guys to play along next week? Mm-hmm. In this place. I'm sorry. Look at this crazy business. Alright. Ooh, boy, that is not a good thing. Okay. I'm so good at holding them together. Jeez. Oh yeah, that armor I never equipped.
Oh man. Why aren't you staying at fast forward?
Oh boy. Oh no, it was a fast forward. Dang, I took it off.
Alright, you're just gonna do this for you. That's fine, he's back more. Ah, but I can't change him if he's dead. Dang it. That was going to pop real fast. That was not too shabby. Turn. Alright, we need to cut like one monster at a time, bring it to me and get this guy changed for the lock there with much complete garbage. Perfect. Let's get a lot.
good. Yeah. He's... I'm gonna keep whatever. That is significantly better, actually. Huh. Yeah, like dangerous battle for the high potentiality to die. Ooh. Between that. I think the combat in this game is a lot more intense. Like, these battles are taking forever. Really, that's a separate grid. And... turn around with me. Oh my gosh. Holy cow, what in the world? There's like too many guys in this battlefield, and they are just attacking the same person, which is a smart thing to do. But I totally disagree with it. We gotta run. I feel like if I can get to that point. Yep. I don't know what I'm confused. I mean, I lost. Alright, well, that's my first step. Lesson learned. Yeah, like the retry. And we're gonna retry, we're gonna run away immediately. Oh no, that's not right. What to do? How's that one? Alright, let's get this guy. Do that. Okay. Oh my gosh. It's like completely ridiculous. I feel like you do that. It's like 100 damage. What in the world? There's no defense for that. And then I'm dead and I can't remember my select one. Do yourself, kid. It's only going up to not more than 11. What? Sure, solo monster hunting for now. Let's butt hand him. Oh my goodness, he's dead. Yeah, most of the things that do combos is stupid. I disagree with the whole idea. There's nothing you can do about it. Yeah, just do it. It's just like, hey, F you, here's 100 damage. Because we hate you. Chest right at the beginning. Okay, and it goes this way. Oh, and then That's interesting. For you, Dune. Yeah. Ooh, gargoyle. Oh my goodness. Of course. Holy cow. Jeez, it dropped my spot. It's ridiculous. This battle's taking like way too long. Well, what is this creepy looking fish man? Oh, thank goodness. I think I left it. Remember there? He's my father. He went out for a walk in Iron Pines. Thank you, Kurt. Take it easy, but he was a warrior when he was younger, so he's going out again to the curtain. Apparently it was blocking the road through Iron Path. I wish it would just go away. I'm losing the house top of it. Can we meet again? 800, holy shit. Back to this guy, this is return shot. It's faster than a really long time. I mean, it's kind of scary. Of course. All these towns to take care of orphans. They're like the normal cities. They say they're trying to move it. Bottom of the bay, don't they? Aunt's grandma is famous for expensive. If you're in trouble, you should try this. Hey, what's that? You hurt my daughter, did ya? You know, I was worried about you. Did you hurt your leg from restraining yourself? What are you saying? Are you trying to say I'm decrepit? I can handle a daily constitution. Great, and it's something other than walking. I'm hurt, but only because I fell. I think that's true. Leave me alone. You're annoying. Ouch, ouch, ouch. I mean, it's too dangerous to go out like this, isn't it? This is everyone. We'll have to fence for contingency. I think we can. Where's he hiding? Hiding? Oh, I get it. That's a thirsty area. Maybe we'll find what he's hiding. Not very bright, are you? What do you mean? Hey, no fighting. I remember right, he got hurt somewhere on Iron Pipe. Let's try looking there, shall we? Right. First, I'm exactly where you're from. There's a rock near the west side. Okay. That's pretty good. This is the weapon shop. Alright, humans good on it. Humans are good with katana. Okay. Hello. Great sword, yeah. Always. Here, no one's using bow. This is a good pass for myself. Okay. Okay. Hey, I'll play with a giant turtle. Yeah. Let's just kill these monsters, and then maybe we'll call it an evening. M'lady. Joker, I think I had a monster in the mountain cave stuff. It's all on the floating continent, we got a piece of rid of all the monsters. You're new around here, aren't you, dude? And townspeople here tell us, you know, just about everything. What would you like to know? The Cephalus. Legendary fighter craft. She's been built by Soul. That's right, we're looking for its components. Emergency, Grandma. Something terrible has happened. Ruh-roh. What is it? Someone playing outside tower were attacked by Dagra! Good heavens. Ooh. What's this show made by Casey? But I carried off that dog. Don't worry, Grandma, to the rescue. Oh, jeez. That didn't sound good. What? The back things have given out again. We'll go rescue her. Thank you, but this would be too much for the last future. But there's no way you can do it in your future. You've got a camera for me.
Okay.
Not in case. Please don't say it. Cool. Is there no way to change? Quest for all of these rooms. Okay. Oh, except that thing. Anything dangerous here? Ruh-roh, okay. Two red lizards! was, actually. Yeah, he was good. That's a dude. Okay, maybe those monsters are the really crazy old men. Everybody kind of... Who's too embarrassed to admit it? Thought it is, they used to be a warrior. I think it'd be better to see. Yes, we could have deer stubbornness or quap ego.
Let me say, I can't back it up.
In the old days, I was eating monster feet. No, I was just thinking, maybe this is a job for the gears of time. You go back to the geese that got hurt. That's good. You can try. It's the gears of time to find out what really happened. There's a little spend here. Through vent his intro, just keep on taking walks. Okay, that's true. On one hand, we can go back before he's attacked the beast this month. Good plan. Good luck. Stay until he's attacked and then rest him. It's a little dangerous, but I think he's got a good chance. Take him in time. What is time? Fine? What are you worrying about? Terrible, I guess it happens to give you free time again. Alright, do whatever you want then.
Okay. Fuck you, dude. Okay, well then.
Better. Each where the old man stays in iron. Each where the old man keeps talking to each other. Okay, we'll try to talk to him. What are you going to say to convince him? Don't worry, I'm okay. Let's go. This is expected. Wait. Oh, my head is spinning. I'm using something like that. Anything changed? It reworks so far, how do you know? Here. Yeah, that's hard, holy cow. We always used to be pushing up for a fact it's gonna be so much work. What is this adorable thing? Huh. You were tough. You nothing. All I did was wimp out. Quiet, you. I've got more guts than all of you combined. Guts, you don't know the meaning of the word. Okay, it's all yours. Oh, now I get it. Excuse me, sir. I understand how you feel, but... About what? Your daughter is worried about you, right? You know it's dangerous, like she said. I guess so. Isn't that a little shameful? But for the sake of your grandchildren and great-grandchildren, you're right. So long. What? Oh, nothing. Oh, interesting thing. Sure. Alright, we're gonna find two bosses here too. Okay, spot two. That was totally with it. Alright, holy cow, we are staying as this for a while. Handily better than anything else I've had so far. Jeez. Oh, there it is. I'm listening to this one. I had a little bit of that. Or it up. I have to do it. Want to know. Where do I keep my fire vulnerable? Perfect. That looks good. And I'm just so sad. I'm trying to be strong for the rest of my party. Man, I should have done this. I should have done a monster party. I think I'm trying to come to. Screw it. Who needs all this money and junk? Let's turn to there. Maybe we can put that in. And then we can go back to town, and that should be good. Check this cute place out. I'm more confident than we got quad three, quad third, pimping it out. Yeah. Got to see nothing. Yeah, we're gonna hold off on the meat for a minute. Too good of a situation. I'm not gonna spoil it with my arrogance. hubris. I'm gonna spoil it with my hubris. Take care of that for me. Yeah, I did want to, but I pulled it over. Alright, good. Ooh, boy. That was messed up. Ability is kinda cheap. I'm gonna go to the end anyway. Okay. Let's go ahead and skedaddle. No, I forget. I forget what I did that. Oh, there, he's my father. He was always wearing this long fox series 50, so I stopped 2 days ago. What's that? Fuck you. I've been taking it easy to sleep. I return to therapy. Here's what I can do. I need daily constitution. Come on. I'm gonna go. The lovely Lucha. Do that thing, can't it? Ooh, Chris Hodges. What's the spear? I will never use those. It's there. Okay. Journey. All right, y'all. Have a good night.